Hey everyone, what's going on here? This is Bone to the Ring here, and today we're going to be doing NFL predictions 27th of season, week 14 predictions. Yes, I know I'm doing it on a Sunday. I'm sorry, I'm too busy. I'm going to set my schedule every Tuesday from now on, but anyway. So yeah, I went 13-3 again last week, and I'm now 147-45. Here it is. Now, this week we may determine some playoff contenders, divisional winners, like some division winners, and slash or some playoff contenders, like I just said. On some games from last week, I want to talk about the Giants. Yeah, the Giants lost to the Raiders by a touchdown. Dallas whooping Washington. The Niners beating the Bears by the former teammate Robbie Gould. Packers getting a win over the Bucks. Over the Bucks. Vikings beat the Falcons 49. The Jets whooping the Colts. The Jets beating the Chiefs. And the Dolphins whooping the Broncos 35-9. Ravens, what are these games? Ravens whooping the Lions, Pats whooping the Bills, the Chargers beating the Browns, the Saints beating the Panthers, and the Rams whooping the Cardinals. The Steelers beating the Bengals by a field goal, and this was the important game of the week. The Eagles lost for the first time since week 2 against the Kansas City Chiefs. So, yeah. Now, here we go with this week. So, yeah, Saints, Falcons, I have to pick the Falcons. Well, I don't know. Dallas at Giants. I'm going to pick Dallas. Again. San Francisco going to Houston. Houston? Green Bay and Cleveland. Oh, no. Green Bay. Oakland, Kansas City. Oakland. Indianapolis and Buffalo. I'm going to Buffalo. Minnesota and Carolina. Minnesota. Detroit and Tampa Bay. Detroit. Chicago and Cincinnati. Now this game. This one right here. I'm picking the Bears to win. But whichever one of those two teams wins is a win for me, so you know. Washington and LA Chargers, picking the Chargers. Jets and Denver. I'm picking the Jets. And now if the Broncos lose this week, they're out of the playoffs again. They were 3-0. And they lost 9 straight games. How do you do that? Anyway, picking the Jets. Titans and Cardinals. Oh yeah, your little secret I've been telling you guys. Meaning to tell you guys since I've been doing YouTube. The Cardinals are my second favorite team in the NFL. Well, I'm a bit of a Cardinals fan as well, so yeah. It's 5%. I'm picking Titans. Seahawks, Jazz. People are thinking the Jazz are gonna win. Again, I'm doing this one. I'm picking the Seahawks to win, but whichever one of those teams wins will be on my pick. Philly and LA, I'm picking Philadelphia. Baltimore and Pittsburgh, Sunday night football. Oh my god, Sunday night football. That's Monday night football. I'm picking Pittsburgh, Miami, and New England. I'm picking New England, and that's it. Oh, I'll be uploading this video during the game, so thank you guys so much for watching. Hit the like and subscribe button for more videos. Hope you guys did enjoy that. Oh, and by the way, little note, no bye week teams last week, and none this week. And I don't forget to like, comment, favorite, share, and subscribe. Those are optional. Join the MinerArmy is optional. Well, lightly tap that like and subscribe button for to be awesome and more videos. for more videos as well. And this is going to be me, AJ Sparmar, 123Realm, signing off. And I will see you guys on Tuesday. Peace out. Peace out.